But was Brillig and the slimy toad, said he'd beguile and he held him away.